ice cream at the ice cream party today. Congratulations to all of you. The students get ice cream awards today for getting no blue slips and no office referrals during the month of March. Put your hand down. How many of you have or are going to get something from Ned's Kindness Adventure? Alrighty then, we'll have that at lunchtime too. Ice cream will be after you eat your lunch, alright? Ned's Kindness Adventure, you can purchase things after you eat your lunch. We're going to go ahead and get started, so I need you back to class today. I have two groups I'd like to announce. First of all, we had several of our sixth graders participate in Circle the Stage this year. This is an audition choir that is done throughout the region, and the kids were in a group of about, how many kids are in your group, Circle the Stage? 150? 200? Couple hundred? Yeah. Okay, so the following students represent casting. Please stand. Edison Vibra. Carrington Felisco, Alex Craig, Alexa Finke, Megan Fred, Hadley Gray, Kaylee Kinsey, Haley Logan, Allie Paul, Seventh Sailors, Julina Sherrick, and Ava Sylvain. Congratulations for making the choir. I would like to have Haley Logan stand, please. Last night, Haley Logan competed in the Area Spelling Bee Contest at IU Kokomo's Presby Auditorium. At the beginning, there were 16 spellers. Haley made it to the eighth round. Seventh grade, maybe, you know? Seventh round. Thank you. Thank you very much. And the word she missed was Panzer. And I just want you to know, Haley, that in my brain, I spelled it exactly like you did. So I would have been out at that point, too. So just so you know, all right? Anyway, when she left, she was one of only seven spellers left on the stage. So she made it through six rounds, which is an amazing feat and the best I've seen casting do since I've been here. So congratulations. Mrs. Strasser and Mrs. Colvin have asked me to announce that the following students filled their veto cards reading 25 books during the third 9 weeks. These fourth graders, please stand. Ella Curtis, Tatum Carlin, Emma Zimbelman, Kylie Logan, and Camilla Hernandez-Rio. First, Camilla, she has some kids. She didn't even stand up. Vito girl, come on. You built a Vito problem, that's why you're standing up. All right. Now, girls, I'm like, go to them. I'm not ready yet. Do you see anything going on with these groups? Anything interesting? What do you see interesting, Logan? They're all girls. Fourth grade boys, initiating a challenge. Can we get more boys than girls next time? Have at it, boys. I'm issuing the challenge, so good luck to you. Let's hear for girl power. Ready? 1, 2, 3, girl power. 1, 2, 3. There you go. Thank you, ladies. Thank you. All right. At this time, we'll go ahead and start our presentation of certificates. These students put their common cash in a little bucket. There are seven little buckets in office for K-1-2-3-4-5-6. And every week, I count the common cash to know how many common cash we give out this week. And I track how many common cash come from each classroom and how many discipline tickets come from each classroom. Our goal is to have fewer discipline tickets than common cash. That's the goal. And the goal is to have the total common cash compared to the total discipline tickets. And the discipline tickets should be 15% or less of our total common cash. We're currently at 12%, so we are way ahead of schedule. Good job, boys and girls. Thank you very much. kindergarten and first grade. Anybody see Mrs. Brad? She's our official photographer. Are you busy with another project? Are you sure? So we'll start with our kindergarten and first grade students. When I call the children's name, please come up, parents and grandparents, and stand with them while we take their pictures. In kindergarten, Anna Holt. Isabella Hilton. Austin Hibbenfall. And stand on the red line, honey. Let's stand, come here. Stand on the red line, honey. We're down here. Come on down here. And you go. Josie Johnson. Haley Correct. Jeff Matton. Jillian Rensler. Clayton Rogers. Ethan Rumpel. Olivia Taylor. And in first grade, Zoe Dalton. Ripley DeBarge. Dakota Rye. Kate Driscoll. Addie Harrison. Matt Mappin. Ian Morgan. Chase Roberts. Alfie Schaefer. Sandra Schaefer. And Bailey Boyd. There's a lot of Bretton. Austin Zimmerman. Come on in. And Emma Zimmerman. Would everybody mind if you could just take it with your parents? Moms and dads, ladies and gentlemen, these are our PBIS winners for first and second grade for the month of March. Let's give them a big round of applause. Lottie Lindsay. Holly McPike. Kylie Mullendorf. River Rath. Elizabeth Brown. John Dickler. Kirsten Taylor. Mason Tedder. Isaiah Riddle. Mason. Sam Vasquez. Drew Williams. And Tucker Wolf. Thank you. Nathan. Karan. In fifth grade, John Aguilar-Mendez. Ashlyn Bailey. Jaden Beck. Cameron Quinn. Ryder Craig. Brayden Dossman. Josh Evans. Karen Garcia Aguilera. Andrew Byers. Noah Hurley. Noah Harris. Rob Cook. thriving, and have a family. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, these are our sixth grade winners for DBIS. This is, Fred, you're waiting. Y'all look like you're ready for Olympic diving. There we go.